Nick serves me right, that's 19 for each couple. We have a draw. So in the best traditions of Strictly Club Dancing, we're going to use the clapometer. Okay, this is where all the couples come out on the dance floor and you give your loudest applause for whoever you think is the winner. Okay, so can we have all the couples on the dance floor? You need to give your best and loudest applause for whoever you think is the winner. Can we have the loudest applause or whatever for Brian and Cindy? Okay, and if you think Olga and Frankie were the winners, please be forward now. And last but not least, if you want Dick as the winner and his partner, lovely partner, Aura, can you please cheer now? Our judges will confer.
I think a unanimous decision, Brucey, is that Dick gets our vote.
Okay. Dick can already get the prize. Okay, the prize is a big cup and a puncture repair kit. Okay. And now we come to our finale. The finale, all the dancers are going to dance together and the judges are going to come down from up here and dance on the floor. And you will recognise the song and you need to join in. They will come out and get partners, okay? So listen carefully to the dance and the dance goes something like this.
Thank you.
And we're going to one more time. They're dancing tonight. And they're coming with judges. Right, we are now going to go into the party time, the party room. So enjoy the first evening. Any special requests, please come and see me. A nice slow one to start with, if you have the lights dimmed down.
What's this going on?
Is that one of your dresses?
Have a look of confusion.
We looked great.
God, you get a bottle.
Christophe,